Aarohi Patel, I study in class 4. Today I am going to be reading The Greedy Dog. There was a dog that was very hungry. He searched for food everywhere and at last he found a bone. He picked the bone with his mouth and started going back to his home. There was a bridge on the way to his home. When he started crossing it, he saw the reflection in the water. The dog thought that there was another dog with a bone in water. He wanted to get that other bone too. So he started barking at his own reflection. His bone fell in water as soon as he opened his mouth. The greedy dog lost his bone. Moral of the story is, don't be greedy. Thank you.